that in 1888, but only 25 years old, his vision became reality, and the first Parker pen saw the light.